What's up, guys? This is Team Hard Life Captain Albert Sarfuche, and I'm putting the GoFish camera to work again. Now, we have been fishing in this spot, and we tried the fish bites on bottom, the fish gum on bottom, live bait on bottom. We had live mullet, live perch, and all of that, and I was like, you know what? I want to be able to throw this GoFish camera out and try it and see if I can get something to actually hit a moving bait. I figure I'd throw on a skipjack and just reel it in, you know, kind of slow against the current, and maybe we can see what is down there, you know, as for structure or fish or whatever. Maybe we'll run past a school of fish or something. So I'm trying this out, but also too, it's going to be a learning curve because gotta fight.
Got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call up the whole team.
Finally, on this one, as I was pulling it up out of the water, I could see that it was spinning. So at this point, I'm going to take some measures to try and make the bait actually swim straight so that the camera doesn't continue to spin with the fish, or the fish continue to spin to make the camera spin. So, yep, what I was thinking was that extra piece of gill that was sticking out on one side was making it less aerodynamic. So let me go ahead and tie that down, get it set up, so that way we can try it again. All right, so as I continue to use and recast and cast again, I am finally getting to watch this video as y'all are kind of watching it. And I'm seeing that, you know, the water is pretty murky under there instead of, you know, on the surface where we see it, where it looks all nice and green and pretty and clear. Well, under here, you can see how murky it actually is. And,
yep, it's different.